The extraction or liquid-liquid extraction, we commonly use the technique to calculate like the number of transfer unit or mass balance. We use the triangle equilibrium. We use the triangle because we have three components. We have three components. Like for this example, we will show you the phase equilibrium for acetone, water, mesquite, isobutyl, ketone. We have two kinds of equilibrium, right? For the type 1 system, MIK. MIK. For this case, the first type, we just show that the partial miscibility of solvent MIK and the dilute water, but complete miscibility of solvent and the component to be extracted. And what does it mean? For this case, the first type, the solvent, to solvent for this case, MIK and water, partially dissolvable, right? But completely dissolved in acetone or solute. This is for the first kind of equilibrium line that I will show you. And the second kind, for this case, the solvent is only partially miscible with both the other component. That's right. Partially miscible. But the first one is complete dissolve in solvent for solute, but for this case, one solvent is only partially miscible in both component. For example, that is for the type one. The solvent is partially dissolved together. That's right. Water and MIK is partially dissolved, but it can dissolve completely acetone. This is the common diagram. I also talked to you a little bit in the principle of chemical engineering. For this case, we have three components. Like the acetone is solute that we would like to separate, MIK. Acetone, that's right, and MIK, and water, that's right. This is the solvent. We have two solvents. Yes. Mostly, we would like to use MIK to extract acetone from the water. That's right. This is the triangle, that's right. Okay, for this is this line, this is the equilibrium position, that's right. Equilibrium position. ACE, that's right, from ACE. This is the extract phase. This is the component in extract phase in the MIK. And BDE, that's right. BDE is the component or lefinite phase. Lefinite phase means the phase that includes the water and some acetone, that's right, in the M phase. And E means the phase point. For this case, how much of acetone? We can start zero acetone from here, right? Zero, 0.1, 0.2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 100 more. And also, this is 100% of MIK. You start from this line, that's right. 0.1, 0.2, 0.3, 0.4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And also you can reach for water. You can start for zero from here. That's right. Zero as water, 0.1 water, 0.2 water. That's right. And for if you consider this line, this is the component mixture of acetone and water. This is water and MIK. This is MIK and acetone. And our point in this triangle, you find a mixture of three components. That's right, mixture of three components. This is how to read the equilibrium line for this. So for example, if we consider at this point, how many are stored? At this point, 0.1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 80% acetone. How about water? Water is this line, 0.1, 0.2, 20% water. Because it's located in this line, it's only acetone and water. and also for exfoliate, this line at this point is located in this line. It's component MIK and acetone. This is 0.1 or 10% of acetone and 0.9, 90% of MIK. That's like for example how to read this. And in the equilibrium line, when you extract, that's like when you measure, you have the start component like water and acetone, and then you add MIK and mix it. And mix and stop. And then the phase separation and heavy phase is the bottom and light phase is the top. How many components in the heavy phase and light phase? If water is heavy phase, we use it at the left finite. If like MIK is the light phase or attack phase, we calculate it the attack phase. That's like the component for attack phase. Is the composition for left finite phase. For example, if you mix at point M, that's at point M, the start, you mix acetone, water, and MIK, acetone 20%, water 30%, and MIK 50%. After you mixing, that's right, and you stop mixing, and you wait until the phase separation at the top phase, at the attack phase. This is the equilibrium line, that's right, the equilibrium line. You can locate this point, you project this to contact this, the equilibrium line. You project to contact equilibrium line. You follow the line of equilibrium like this. You can interpolate between this line and this line. That's right. Okay. And then you get the extract phase and left finite phase component. At the extract phase, you get extract phase is about 23.2 acetone. 10%, 20%, 30% is located between 20 and 30. It currently is about 23.2% acetone. And about water, water in this, you can list about it between 0 and 0.1. It's about 4.3% water. That's right. And how about MIK? MIK is about 7 and 8. It's about 72.5. You can use like 1 unless. Minus 23.2 minus 4.3, you get MIK. This is the component or the composition in attack phase. And how many are composition in left finite phase? This from this in the equilibrium line. That's right. This from this 33.2 acetone. That's right. For acetone is 10 and 20 is between 10 and 20%. That's right. This is acetone and water. Located about 0.8 or 84.5%. And then 100 minus 3.3 minus 84.5, you get MIK percent. That's right. You can see that at this point, this left finite phase. That's right. Small amount of MIK, because MIK is the solvent that we use to extract acetone. And also for this small amount of water, that's right, in the extract phase. In the extract phase. And also you can see that acetone percent is decreased in left finite phase, increased in, it's higher in extract phase because we use the MIK to extract acetone from water. That's right, from water. Can you, for example, how to calculate amount of the phase separation and how many percent of each phase in left finite phase, how many percent in extract phase? This for the type 1. This is the example of type 2. It is the type 2. That's right. Type 2 means there are some like type 2. We have right aniline, N-heptane, mercury, cyclohexane, MCS from type 2 system. This is for solvent aniline. It's only partially miscible with water. This is mean the aniline is partially dissolved in solvent and also in solute. It's the type 2. But type 1 solvent is completely dissolved in solute. It's different. For the second type, it only partially dissolved. And the diagram is different. The diagram is different. This is the equilibrium line. In the attack phase, this is the equilibrium line in left finite phase. In left finite phase, MCS, heptane, and aniline. This is the equilibrium line in attack phase. And also, if you start at this point, point M, and then you extrapolate to the equilibrium line, you get it the laminate phase and extract phase. This point you can read for the composition in laminate phase, the composition in extract phase after you mix it. The mixing heptane, MCS, and aniline, and then you wait until they separate phase in the top and bottom phase. If the laminate phase is heavier than the extract phase, the bottom should be laminate phase. You can calculate or read the composition of the laminate phase from this and extract phase from this. This is the starting point at point M. For example, we have to for the next example, I talked to you right there. The phase separation, that's like the phase composition is starting from a single extraction. As I talked to you already, that's like, for example, if we mix 40% acetone and 60% water, that's like 40% acetone and 60% water is contact with equal mass MIK solvent. And the wall of mixture is represented by point M. This is I talked to you already at this point. This point. I make this part is 40% acetone and 60% water mix. If we calculate, this is about, we have 60 acetone, 40 water and all 100 of MIK, that's right, 100 of MIK, and then you calculate the fraction. The total is 200. That's right. If we assume right, 40 and 60, this is in 40.